our first dinner in Nagoya, Japan, we came across this okonomiyaki place, which is a Japanese pancake, and it had everything. It had egg,
seafood, shrimp, squid,
and soba noodles. Super sarap. Check it out. Look at that. And then...
Stop!
Yours muna, yours muna. I love that there's noodles and sauce and egg. And seafood. The best part was the oysters we discovered. It had mushrooms, super fat and juicy oysters.
Super yummy ponzu sauce.
In a ponzu butter and lemon sauce. Topped with spring onions, ganon.
Yes. Wow.